Okay, my name is Anne Miller. I am the art teacher here, and I've been volunteering for a little over 12, 18 months.
Wow. And what made you decide to become a volunteer?
Well, one of the workers I met at a dinner with some friends heard I was an artist and asked me to come and volunteer here. And because I've volunteered all of my life, it was one thing I thought, oh yes, I can find an afternoon to do it. Well, we have maybe about 5 to 6 regular attendees, and another 4 to 8 people have come and gone, depending on their health and moving on to other places. They can do whatever they would like to do. Mainly it is a combination of colouring in, and then they move on to painting, watercolours. Some have been really very good artists in their lifetimes, and we have got some beautiful paintings. Mm. And at the end of the day, we have a lot of fun by using up all the paint and doing abstracts, which is what I do. And one of the residents particularly loves doing that, so we have a lot of fun. Once a week. Yes, for 2 hours on a Monday normally, and it's a very quiet activity because people concentrate, and I probably do most of the talking, and we have the radio going, and it's a very friendly, concentrated group, and people really do improve over the time. I found one of the residents who hardly ever spoke when I first came here, started speaking after 6 months.
Wow.
Yes. It was wonderful. She did speak evidently beforehand, but over the years things have got quieter and very firm on what she thought was good and what wasn't good. Mm-hmm. So there is a lot of positives in terms of making decisions, be it the colour or what they want to do, whether it's good or not. I even had one resident who had been an artist, the first time she tried it, tore up the piece of paper because she thought it wasn't good enough. Now she's, and she had been a very good artist and still is, yes. So now she's much happier with her work.
Oh, yes. Wow. That's
and she's
amazing.
Up 101.
Wow.
I think getting to know different people, valuing people where they're at. This is at the end of the life, which is I'm looking at down the track very closely. But to see that they still have value and they still have personalities and they still have a whole life that they have led before who we see as the person today.
Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you so much for your time and sharing your story with us.
You're welcome.